I wasn't born last night. I know these hoes ain't right.
A word? Bad bitches?
What'd you say?
Nothing. It's my boy. He's dog sitting, right? Like the really bad dogs chewing up his grandma's diapers and stuff.
Well, that's his problem. He and you have some Netflix and
chilling
to do.
Netflix and chill. Okay. Hey, bro. Look, I'ma try. Look, let me call you back. All right, bye. Babe, look, I really want to, you know, sit here and Netflix and chill with you. I really do. It's tons of fun. Trust me. But it's just like my boy, he's having trouble with he's got like a whole lot of bad bit dogs. And, you know, I got to be there for him. I feel bad, you know? So I can't let him down. He's been my best friend for like 3 whole days. That's a long time.
Damn. I really, really want you to stay here with me. But I mean, I guess. If you really want to go, don't forget your keys.
Okay. Okay. Look, baby, I know what you're trying to do.
What I'm trying to do is you.
Okay. Oh, man. Look, you're making this really hard for me.
I can make things even harder for you.
I gotta go. Okay, baby, look. I'm gonna be back in a couple of hours. Don't even trip.
Well, I guess I'll just lay here. All by myself until I fall asleep with no one to cuddle with.
Why you gotta do this to me?
Doing what?
Alright, look, I'ma just stay here. Fuck it.
Okay.
I mean, these hoes ain't even worth it.
Hoes? I knew it.
No, actually, what I mean, leave. Are you sure? Because Netflix
leave.
And damn it! Hey, bro, they still there? My girl just kicked me out the house. They went where? Chris Brown's house. These hoes ain't loyal.